Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score this contest 29-28 for the winner by unanimous decision, Yair El Pantera Rodriguez!
What a fight! What a showcase for two great athletes. And certainly nice to see the sportsmanship after the fact. Congratulations, Yair Rodriguez. Incredible performance tonight. Incredible second round. I know it was an exhausting fight. How do you feel about your performance, sir?
I feel great. I think I have to keep on working on my wrestling, especially my technical defense and standing up. I just want to thank all the people. Thank you, Boston. You guys live in an amazing city. Thank you all the people to come here and support me. Especially thank you my family, my friends, those who drive 40 hours in order to get here. And I want to say feliz cumpleaños, happy birthday to my little niece, Lia, who is her sixth birthday is today. And God bless everybody, and thank you for an amazing performance, Jeremy Stevens. Thank you, brother. This is just business.
That body kick in round two, one of the loudest, most effective kicks to the body we've ever seen. And then you spent a lot of energy trying to get him out of there. How compromised were you in that third and final round?
I was kind of compromised, you know, because I was down most of the round, but I never feel in danger. You know, I was trying to be careful and ensure the round because I knew he was winning. So just stay safe as possible, and win the fight.
You've certainly set yourself up for another big one against someone in the top five, 8-1 in the UFC. Boston, let's show him some love. El Pantera, Yair Rodriguez.